Okay, let's try the... All right? You can... A story... I don't know. Well, there might... So, another witch... Got it? The next one, witch game level. All right!
After defeating Frieza, the Z Fighters return to their quiet lives on Earth. But a new threat soon emerged to disturb the peace, the android Cell. One after another, the Z Fighters have succumbed to Cell's awesome might. Now, with no one left to stop the monster's onslaught, and with the fate of the world hanging in the balance, the weight of this monumental task now rests on Gohan's shoulders. A year has passed, and still Goku has not returned. But Frieza has come to Earth, burning for revenge. Just as hope seemed lost, a mysterious youth appeared to confront the newly mechanized Frieza.
Goku isn't the only Super Saiyan. You're looking at another one right now.
Ready?
In a blaze of power, he transformed into a Super Saiyan, and the mighty Frieza was no more. Somehow, he knew Frieza was coming, just as he knew when Goku would return. His name is Trunks. The son of Bulma and Vegeta, he traveled to the past in his mother's time machine to issue a warning. In 3 years' time, A pair of virtually unstoppable androids will appear and plunge the world into darkness.
In 3 years, if I make it, I'll definitely come back to help.
You'd better come back. Now that I have something to work for, I'm gonna start training.
Time passed, and the day of destiny drew near. Are the Z-Fighters prepared to face the horrors of the androids? The fight for the future is about to begin.
Hey, did you guys happen to see two killer androids around here? Uh-oh.
Ready?
Come on, hide and seek! Extra large spirit ball! I'll fight you if that's what you want, but not here!
You cannot defeat us! Never!
Fine. We
can kill you wherever you wish, Goku.
I think you're forgetting something really important! You're going to lose!
What?
Ready?
Whoa, there you are!
Take this!
If anyone beats Kakarot, it'll be me. Won't allow you to deny me that satisfaction.
Number 20, please let me take.
Okay, very well. Ready?
I'll handle this one, Vegeta. I do not want you interfering. Ready?
Yeah!
soon you'll all be dead.
Ready?
Your friends can't possibly arrive in time to help. I'd really like it if you'd tell me where you think you're going.
We're going to find Goku and kill him.
So it's true. But you're not going anywhere. I'm going to see to that personally.
Are all Saiyans this foolish? Or are you just in a hurry to die?
That's big talk for a piece of junk like you. I'll break you!
How boring. Oh, I know. 16. Why don't you show us what you can do?
No.
All right, I'll handle this.
I'll warn you, I won't go easy on you just because you're a woman. If a bucket of bolts like you can actually be called a woman.
Still, I'm surprised. You're much stronger than Dr. Giraud's data would suggest. I suppose we'll just have to be extra careful now, won't we?
I can't tell whether or not these puppets have taken any damage. I suppose the only way to know for sure is to smash them into pieces!